Welcome back to Far Cry Primal. Now, let's continue on. So last time we had collected rocks of Blood of Oro's rocks. So now, let us go. We have one more person to take, another WENJA'S specialist. So we have a campfire around here. So I think that we will go, just looking around for it. Let's see. Let's go take that out. So we can, it's another checkpoint or fast travel. So if we want to get there fast, it's better than walking. Oh no, let's climb up here. And now we gotta go run and find that campfire to take and free, so the WENJA have more places, and because we need more fast travels. Mostly for us. Doesn't look like... let's pick one of our friends to help us out. First, wait. Nope, nothing's interested. Oh! There's some deer, goats maybe? Let's take some of this. Let's continue on, and let's see where it takes us. Are there any animals that we need to hunt? Let's use a hunter vision. There we go. Oh, something sees us. Wait. Oh, that was a good headshot right there. That was a nice one. Get our ammo back. Where is he? He's over there. Keep missing these. Forget it. We'll just run away from them. Not that we're scared or anything. It's just I don't really want to waste more arrows on them. As you did see. Oh, here we go. Campfire. So now we gotta liberate this campfire. Oh no, no, wait. This, not this. This is something else. This is just little save point. The outpost is what we need to liberate. And that's where we're going now. So we did get a campfire right there. Oh, that. Oh, wait. What is this? Oh, it's just another. Wait. No, I think this is the same. Yep, that's the same lion. So we don't need it. So just dismiss it. We didn't need that anyway. So now let's continue on with this. So now we are getting close to that outpost that we need to take down. See? Oh, outposts. Yeah, we have to hostile campfires. Or camp controlled by enemy tribes. So we have to take them down. And it'll unlock a couple new things for us. So. It's right down there, I believe. Oh, wait. There's some sort of. Oh, that's an animal. So let's just tame it. Or not. Because I think we need the meat. That's a lot of arrows that just went into his head. I don't know. I can still see it, the blood. As you can see on the map. Right there. You can still see the blood. I don't know where it went. The blood is coming down here. Oh, still alive. Oh, there we go. Now it's dead. So we gotta skin this. Just because skins help us build new things, and we can always get another one. Oh, an udon, so let's take him out. Ooh, that was a nice headshot right there. Wait, where's the other one? There he is. Let's switch our club. Oh, and we knocked him out good. So now we got it. Let's go back to our bow for the surprise attack. And now let's go take this outpost. Get some more wood, just in case. And now they should be right down here. So let's use this owl, or our owl, to track them and see where they are. There's a grappling hook down there. Let's see what else. I don't see anything else. Do I? Let's see. Oh, yes we do. Yes I do. There they are. So there's, I believe, two or three people right here? I can't tell. Some might be hiding. But, oh, dang, that did not go well for our owl. Let's try that again and not kill him. Well, let's try it from over here, actually. Oh. Now let's try it. After we get some health. Here we go. That should be better. So now let's attack one of these guys. Let's see. I'm only seeing two. Yeah, I'm only seeing two. That's probably one, but I can't get to him. So, let us attack this one. Ooh, that was a nasty hit. So now, he doesn't see us. So let's get our cave lion. And he'll help us out. So use our bow and arrow. Ooh, that was a really good headshot right there. Let's see. Where are the other ones? Where are they? I'm betting you they're gonna come out as soon as we get down there. Oh, there's one. Another headshot. Oh, there's one more. Let's just use out wine to get him. There he goes, or she goes. I don't know. I don't know what sex it is. But now we gotta defend. So this is good because it's ranged, so we can attack it from afar without us getting hurt. And it should be a strong. Oh, there we go. We got it. So I believe that's it. Oh no, there's one more. There he is. Wait. And there we go. We got him. Now, this outpost is ours. There we go, another outpost liberated. Oh, that's some meat that we don't need. We don't need to ignite it. Oh, we have another skill. We have one skill. No, I don't really like that one. Find more wood stone. Yeah, so I think we'll get that one right now.
Knee.
There we go. Feed him and help him back up. So now where to go? Wait, go to the map. There's another one over here. So I think we'll go to liberate this outpost. And then we might do another mission. Or something. But for now, we gotta go liberate it. I can't get that bird. Nope. That was a stupid idea to do. So now, oh, there's some goats. Oh wait, what is that? Those are doves. What is that right there? What is that? That is another cave line, I believe.
Nothing.
I don't know, because we just lost it. I don't see it anywhere. Oh well. Get some more wood. No, I think we lost it. So, we'll never know what that is. Doesn't look like we can get up that way, so we'll have to find another way to get up. What is this right here? Search. Oh, we got some leaves. Uh-oh. Something came by. Oh, what is that? That is not working. We have... Oh, wait. There we go. Now let's tame it. I think it's the same one. Yep, it's a cave lion. It's better to tame it than let it kill you. So, now we have another cave lion. Oh, there's does. Let's see. See, he's gonna attack them. Oh, there's some enemies coming. Oh, he killed him. That's one of our allies. Now that guy's a bad guy. Oh, there he goes. Down he goes. Let's see, I think there's like one more left. So let's search that body. Got some goodies. No, I think that's it. Wait, I hear something. Is that a badger? Yep, that is a badger. Let's see how this fight ends up. Get how bad you against the cave lion. Because he just lost half his health. He just lost all half his health. He's almost dead. He almost died to a badger. I still don't get how that was possible. Let's see, now we gotta go continue to find that outpost. Let's skin this. So let's see, crafting. I think, oh yeah, club bout. Now we can hold, we can either do gut bags. We can do stone shards. I think we'll do that. Wait. I just gotta make sure that we, because you want to try and get as many upgrades as possible. We can't do the bow right now. We can do the club belt though, because we have three out of four doe skins. No, three, you know what I meant. We have three doe skins and there we go. So we needed three doe skins and we had four, so we have one left. So now we got the stone shard, and there. I'm so sorry for what I just said, that mumble right there. But let's see, the primitive heal. Let's see, what is this? I'm not gonna waste it, because I don't know what it does. So we'll just stick to the bait right now. So let's see. Oh, looks like we can make... Yep, we can make another club if we wanted. So let's see, we gotta go. We are 100, I believe 100 something away. 100 feet, 100 miles, I don't know. I always forget what it is. But we're close though. So let's see, remember that there probably will be some enemies nearby. So let's see if we can jump up here. Somehow with the magic of video games. Come on, keep jumping. There we go. Somehow we jumped up there. Magic of video games. Oh, let's crouch down. And let's use our owl. Hunter vision? There we go. Let's see. One there. Two there. Attack him. Now use our lion to attack him, and that just leaves this guy. There we go, we did it. We took out another outpost for the win. All we gotta do is now just light this on fire. No, not here we go. Like this, ignite this, and that, now the outpost is ours. Two out of six claimed. We got a while to go. Oh, and we got an achievement. Subdivisions. Your WENJA'S tribe reaches population of 20. Heal him. There we go. Break it and let's see what's inside. Some slate. That's it. Not much. Your pack is full of wood. Oh, that's probably why. We created some wood. Oh, we have to use hardwood, not altar wood. Oh well. Doesn't matter. So, in the reward stash, let's see. We have some hardwood. I'll take a couple. We took five. We'll leave three in there. Because I don't want to take everything out. And that's it. Oh, there's some goats here. Let's see what's happening down here. Looks like I am very bad at this aiming. There we go. Finally got it. Somehow slide down like an awesome person. Now have him take, have the lion take out him. He's a, oh, that was a good headshot right there. Another headshot. Wait for that lion. Oh, that looks quite painful. Another headshot. Three headshots in a row. More like a beast kill. We're running low on it. Arrows. Get our club because it's much easier. And there we go. There we go. Feed him. Yeah. Let's dismiss him. Oh, wait. We have some bears fighting. Wait. Oh, have him eat it? Oh, and let's tame him. There we go. Another animal tamed. Oh, we got an achievement. Tame 7 beasts. Let's pet him. Or her. I don't know. Could be a him or her. Let's see. He does... Oh, they... It does a lot of strength. And... Let's see. I don't know if we're gonna do much now. Let's see. Hunter vision just to look around. Albea's quite cute. Just looking... Oh, wait! Oh, it seems to have found something. Wow, that's actually quite useful. So, I don't know if we're gonna do anything more. Let's see. Let's collect some of this. No. Let's see. There's some goats right here. I think I just lost my club. Did I? Yes, I did. I just lost... Well, we gained that. And that is a bear on fire. That's not cool at all. So let's run away from it. Let's pet our bear one more time. And I think that we might just leave it off right here. So thank you for watching and make sure to tune in. Shadow Beast Gaming, we'll see you in the next episode.